Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am back in 7 days to die. Alpha 13-8. Head in my old channel. Alpha 12 and Alpha 13. And by far, Alpha 13-1 was good. They announced it a long time ago, and it feels like it has been a while since they promised it would be out. And then when it finally came out, it did not disappoint. But then again, these guys have worked really hard to develop a really good game. And this began basically as Minecraft with zombies, and it's gone so far from beyond that since. It's incredible. And I'm just putting up the last touches on my base. I don't know if they can climb. Cut my wood. Am I making it? Oh, I took his head clean off. Yeah, I found me this machete. It's kind of nice. Daylight, so I shouldn't be freezing anymore. At least I think so. Alright, so that's my little base of operation, and now we're gonna have to go. Wait, actually, I can scrap you now. Does that give me enough? No, I need 6. Alright, so we're set to go. Oh really? I'm still freezing. Am I naked or something? I do seem to be missing my shirt. Thank you. America. That'll keep me warm. Not really. I'll go back in there and sit by the fucking fire. As you can see, I'm almost dead as well. Because I ran in with a few zombies last night. It did not turn out well. I gotta go back in. There's no choice. It's either that, or we freeze to death. Sexy looking table. Oh yeah. Big pimp him up in this zombie apocalypse. Alright, so now we're gonna go find this deer. Nice. Sexy. If we could find a zombie nurse, that would be awesome as well. or a desert biome. So we find some aloe, but let's try it that way. Getting cold. But the game with every update is looking better, smoother, nicer. I don't know why I like that right there. Gunpowder. But I think you need the recipe for it, so. Come at me, bro. He had pills. Okay. That didn't do much. Still fucking freezing to death. Remember, there was deer here. And we need deer hides to make bellows so we can make a forge. This is a nightmare. This is the worst hunting experience ever. Oh god, it's over. you go back to your camp and if you put it in a box, they'll... they should booger off when the loser's sent. Home. So the meat is really good because it gives you back life as well. Recipes, cloth, which is awesome if you found some, because it's going to make weapon construction so much easier. I'm going to keep the piece for the moment being pretty fine. I expected to gain more health from that, to be honest. I'm gonna have to do a lot more hunting. Always scrap everything you find. Just everything in here is used to make something else, which is used to make something else, which makes life much easier. These usually have really good stuff in them. Usually. I'm entering the waste. Oh. Shit. How did he get cheap? Whatever. Bitch. Fucking burnt biome. Look at that. You can't see shit. It's all smoking. Ooh. Nice. Drinking all that honey. And gave me the antibiotic effect. So I'm cured. Hurrah. Fuckers. Whoa. That was awesome. Nice. They've improved a lot. If I could just get Big Boy over there. Hit him once. Hit him twice. Son of a bitch. He's useless when he explodes like that. Just a waste of fucking 20 arrows. Oh, sweet Jesus. Nice. That changes everything now. Where are you? Fat. Bastard, you. Not my day today. We're gonna have to abandon search and return home due to massively sustained injury. So yeah, that's pretty much Alpha 13.8, they fixed all the big problems from the previous alphas, and it's looking even better than before. Nice job.